Hey friends, welcome back to Oregon Echoes Dairy Farm in beautiful downtown Fort Atkinson, where we can find 102 ways to do things the hard way. Tonight, well, actually all this year and for the last half of last year, we've been getting way more rain than needed. I'm not complaining that it's too much because I went through two very terrible drought years in my farming career and they could have made us go broke. We like rain, just not so much all at the same time. Because of that, our cows are stomping around in mud when they get done eating out in the pasture and they come home to the gate and say, let me in and milk me. Well, if we're not ready to do it right away, some idiots decide to lay down. Very unacceptable. So we've been cleaning out our water wagon here, first trip of the season. We will put that up on higher ground for them to drink and then lock them out of the mud, hopefully. So we've done that. Hank has been almost inside there cleaning it out and we're, well, about a third full already. So now we're gonna unhook this. I'm gonna send Hank up the lane with the H to pull our feed wagon down here so we can turn it around and then hook it onto the chopper and go and try to chop a load tonight. So we can get the cows all happy in the dry part of the pasture and see what happens tomorrow. So come and join us.
Thank you. down. Chopped one way around a little bit of smaller load just to make sure they eat it all up. Things didn't go quite as we hoped right at the start. I put my GoPro up there a little too early, right before we had even come. Oh, little piggy! Anyway, I put the GoPro on a little too early. Because as we were bouncing along, it actually fell off into the mud. Thankfully, it didn't get run over. But yes, it did fall into the mud and was covered in mud. So I went and rinsed it off. It seemed to be all right. Still works. It's supposed to be able to go underwater. I guess mud's that not much different. It's practically water anyway. Hope you enjoyed the view from the chopper flap. I hope it turned out all right. I haven't seen it yet. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.